Hey everybody, it's Blonde Richie and welcome back to Blonde Richie's Hair Show. And today I have something really special for you guys. We are going to be doing a deep conditioner, but it's like a super unique type of deep conditioner. So I was perusing through Walmart, the Mart of the Walls, and I went into the hair care section. And I saw just a wall of deep conditioners. So I was just browsing through, just looking to see what they had. And I saw something that has ingredients of something that I love to consume. And that is wine. Okay. So I found this deep conditioner. By Hask. And it's called Unwind. And they have like six different flavors of the deep conditioner, and each name of it is a different one. So they have Pinot Grigio, they have Rosé Brut, they had they didn't have Moscato, but I don't drink that anyway. But they had different types of wine, and each deep conditioner had a different thing that it does. So of course I picked up the one that said to strengthen and restore, simply because I just have, you know, bleached hair. It needs all the restoration and help that it can get. So this is that Cabernet Sauvignon inspired deep conditioner, and it's for repair and strength deep conditioner. It's infused with wine, cherry, and black currant extracts to help restore and strengthen damaged hair. It's free of sulfates, parabens, and artificial colors. It says to mend those split ends with Cabernet inspired repairing conditioner. Non-tipsy formula, free of sulfates, parabens, phthalates, gluten, dry alcohol, and artificial colors. It also has wine extracts packed with antioxidants to help rejuvenate, strengthen, and soften. Resveratrol, found in the skin of grapes, help to protect and restore hair. Grapeseed oil, which is great. Rich in vitamin E, helps smooth hair cuticles and prevent frizz. Cherry extract helps protect damaged hair. Black currant extracts, rich in vitamin C, promote healthy looking hair. So I was really excited about this. I said, I have to try this for the channel. I just have to. So I feel like it's only right if we have Cabernet deep conditioner. I think it's only right that we have a little bit of Cabernet while we deep conditioning out here. So if you're watching this and you have some wine or anything in your house, go ahead, pause this video, grab your glass and have a drink with me. This is good. If you know anything about me, you know that I love me some dark red dry wine. But this is not like the driest I've had. It's pretty good. This is actually a Cabernet blend with Merlot. I got that big old bottle like $8. Okay, let's start. So I washed my hair, and this is what it's looking like with absolutely no product in it. We are almost to that finish line where it's almost time for us to get the roots done. But I love this stage of my hair where it's nice and poofy and voluminous and it has absolutely no product in it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wet my hair before I apply the deep conditioner. So my hair is nice and wet now. Let's open it up. Ooh. This smells really good. It's like a berry scent I don't know, but it smells really good. All right, let's just go ahead and start applying. All right, I'm gonna start here with the front. So it's a good thick texture. It's nice and thick, how I like my deep conditioners. Like, I like my deep conditioners obnoxiously thick. It's not obnoxious thick, but it is thick. And the slip is there. The package didn't say it's free of silicone, so I'm pretty sure it has silicones in it. And if you guys know my motto, I always say a good wash and go, or even a good hairstyle in general, starts with the deep conditioner. I'm really liking what it's doing thus far.
Ooh, it feels good.
Okay, y'all, so I'm done putting it in. One pack was just enough, which usually one pack is. I don't have a lot of hair because I have an undercut, so like my hair only is from here. It's like my hair is from here to here. What it's looking like. So that's what it's looking like. So far, so good. It smells great. Them curls, it's popping. I'm loving this deep conditioner so far. And I forgot to mention, you can find this deep conditioner at Walmart. It's $2.50 a pack. For me, I find that deep conditioners that come in these kind of packets are usually the best deep conditioners that I can find. I know some, like Shea Moisture, will have their best deep conditioners in a container that you can buy, and then they'll have singlets like this that you can purchase. And to me, like, if a deep conditioner come in a packet like this, I automatically take it as it's going to be a bomb deep conditioner. By the way, just in case if anybody was wondering, from finger to tingling, this is the amount of shedding that I had, which is not a lot at all. All right, so I'm gonna let this sit for about an hour. I'll be back after I wash this out. Hey y'all, I am back. So, I just washed the deep conditioner out of my hair, and these are the results. I'm defined. This deep conditioner is really good. Like, my hair feels soft. It feels moisturized. Definitely helped with the curl definition. It feels so good. This is definitely one of the best deep conditioners I have ever tried. Like, and that's no cap. I'm not even trying to be funny. I'm nothing. Like, this is one of the best deep conditioners I have tried ever. And it just feels so good. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna put some styling products in my hair, and well, I'll be back after it dries, and then we'll see the final results, and then we can make a determination. Is this any good or not? Hey everybody, it's Richie, and I am back, and I have the final results. When I tell you that this is the best conditioner I have tried in a long time, if not in my lifetime. I stand firm by this when I say your hair, your wash and go, whatever style that you're doing, starts with your deep conditioner. If your results from your deep conditioner does not turn out right, more than likely your wash and go is not going to turn out right. And that's on period, poo. This here, it came out right. Do you not see this definition? Like, look at that. My hair is popping right now. I have to give most of the credit to the deep conditioner because the hair was popping after I washed the deep conditioner out. So let me tell you what I used to style it. Boom, Cantu, the activator cream, Heat and Body Works, curl defining cream, curl activator gel from Luster's. I didn't try any different products than I already had at home and that I already showed to you guys, other than the deep conditioner. And I got these results. So it's the Hask Unwind Deep Conditioner approved by Richie. Hell yes, approved. And I want to try the other ones too. But I don't know if I'm going to do a video on all the other ones because y'all might get bored of that. I'm really impressed. $250, worth it. Go get you some. See how it works on your hair. Oh my God.